It's a little over 1,200 grams. When I did it yesterday, it was I did it and those two by twos, and it was like right at 1,200, and I had mixed up 1,400, so I had 200 left over. So there's my overfill cup. Yeah, I could have just a little bit more. Nah, it's good stuff right there. 76. I'll move it over there when it's about 85, 90 degrees. And then I'll come get my mold, mix those all up, and then do my alcohol inks as well. That's it right now. Just doing the casting. I got a little project I'm working on over here for a flattening jig with dust collection. I should have it done by this weekend completely. And then that's about it. How's the apartment going? Serene purple. Serene purple. Kakinkakuja. Yellow. That's my best shot at it right there. Kinkaku-ji. Yeah. Kinky yellow sounds great. Mm-hmm. I like the sound of it better too, anyways. About 105 to 110, somewhere in there. Except for the 2x4s, which I don't know if I got enough of the 2x4s. We're going to find out. We're at 92 degrees. Alright, so... Young fellers. There's a barrel. Barrel. I'm going to go ahead and pour this one. Good thing is if it doesn't pour all the way, I can come back and pour again. I'm protecting him. Alright, so with the molds, just a reminder for everybody that didn't do this, you have to plug the bottom of the hole. If you drill a hole in it. Just an FYI. Not that I've ever done that before. Live. Live TV, baby. Ain't nothing better. I love it. I love it.
Yeah.
Cherry and Burl. That's right. 106. As Jake would say, out of control. I know that name. What's that? Who's saying it and what is it? Well, you're a problem child. It is 139. What's that? Oh. Yeah, 145 is about where it sets up. It'll get to where it won't even mix anymore. It won't mix with anything. So.